Greetings, you delicious assortment of beautiful people, and welcome to Platform 32. I'm back in the weird, wonderfully beautiful, but also highly aggravating world of the Wanderer. I am continuing on from where I left off during my last live stream, which, if you did watch it, had some highs and or lows. In fact, let's do a previously on the Wanderer. Oh, look, this game looks beautiful. Oh, no, I've crashed it. That's okay, I've reloaded. It's fine. Oh, I've crashed it again. Oh, okay, never mind, I've fixed it now. Oh, this game looks beautiful. Oh, no, I'm stuck. This is kind of aggravating. Oh, this watch won't shut the fuck up. Oh, I've kind of worked out what's going on again. Now I just have to wait for the stupid watch to stop talking instead of just continually looking around because I'm interested in stuff. Oh, look, I'm in space. Oh, gold. Now I'm in Aztec lands. Oh, and then now I'm here. So welcome. All that was a recap of the Wanderer. And now I am back to wander some more through time. As per usual with these streams, I won't be able to read too many of your comments because I'm going to be encased in a plastic helmet. The plastic helmet of truth. But before I go anywhere, let's do some shout-outs to the people who are chatting right now. Over on YouTube, we've got Offworld, Abyssal Rainbow, Chicken Hulk, DCC0209, Epic Space Bunny, Eric Franklin, GovernorK86, Kate, Lily, Keaton, Belliston, LaCroix Boy, Marks, Lady, Shy Wolf, Neil Smith's The Nightcat, Silver Salamence 10, Spider-Man 2099, Twin Cabbage and Vandal. You're all over on the YouTubes and on the Twitch. We've got Nightcat. He says, I'll encase you in a plastic. Oh, too late. We got Bal Gareth there. We got Panky. We got Gavin. So we got mods hanging over on both channels to make sure you're all safe while I'm lost in space. Or should I? No, lost in time, I guess. But yes, we're going to carry on. Because even though I do absolutely can hate the watch, it's so annoying. I actually do quite like the game, and I especially love the visuals. Am I sat correctly? Seems like there's no green screen issues or anything. I'll look again in a second to see if the audio is loud enough. It's kind of just birds tweeting at the moment. It's quite relaxing, actually. I left off last live stream. I ran back here from Aztec land to, what's it called? Resonate a skull that I found. And if I find a shield, I can resonate that and use it to give this watch a fancy new skin. So I'll be doing that. Keeping my eye out for a shield, that is. And also keeping my eye out for a rubber ducky. And crayons, because that makes the best looking watch skin as far as I'm concerned. Again, like, what a beautiful view. Like, that is just an incredible view. Like, let's have a look. It looks pretty good on the flat screen behind me that you're watching. But in VR, with the extra, like, the stereoscopic 3D of the distance of those giant buildings and stuff, it really feels like I'm stood looking out onto an apocalyptic city out of a little battered room. I can hear horrible screams outside. It's kind of scary. To go around in time, I have to pick these relics up and shove them in the base of the watch. I wonder if I need the screwdriver anymore, because the screwdriver is actually an item that needs resonating. If I put the screwdriver on there, oh, it's not going to do anything until I pop this guy off and plop him on there. Now, I've worked out why this wasn't giving me any details the first, because I got really stuck at one point because I didn't know what was going on with this. It turns out if you look away while this is kind of unspieling, and you look away, the game thinks you're going somewhere else, and it puts a watch back on there and closes it all up before you can do anything. So if you've got a bit of an attention span issue like I do, you're going to have to be a bit patient when things happen in this game in order to be able to get all the clues you need to survive. So resurface timepiece you see here, I want to get the Mai Tai one, which looks like that, very colourful. You need to do a rubber duck and a crayons, and I've already done a skull to get the moonshine one, which is kind of boring. But there is one, here we go, the screwdriver one. This looks kind of cool, right? Mead. If I find a maraca, I can get that one. But I've already got a screwdriver. So what I need to do is click back on there, and I need to resonate the item. There's a screwdriver detected. Resonate. There we go. That's resonating. It's kind of absorbed it into the machine or something, I guess. So now if I bring a maraca backer,
that was a real Houdini act.
I can then,
if my memory serves me right, this process deconstructs,
make another
matter into new things.
Shut up.
Those things being shiny new wardrobe edition.
You've told me this before. I will slap you. Yeah. So I need to find maracas and a shield to get one of the two skins. So what I'll do is I will jump back into, I think this was one I used before. Wait a minute. Hold on. I just spotted something out the corner of my eye. The watch is in the front of this machine.
Intriguing. This contraption is some kind of encoding machine. Your grandfather clearly intended for us to utilize this thing. Okay. But we might have to circle back on this one.
Oh, all right, and well, fuck you then. In that case, let's go back to the Aztec land. The time of, I don't know what year it was. But we're back at the bottom of the steps and just going to check to see if the audio's okay. What's it? Or it'll turn up the watch. Is it a bit too quiet? Best make the stupid watch jabber to test the audio. What do you reckon? Do you need it to be louder? Let me know. I'm gonna walk up these stairs and then look at the comments again. Actually, no, I'm not going to walk up the stairs. I'm going to pick up this jawbone. Oh, I'm really dirty. How did I get so dirty? Can I go down the stairs? Well, turns out I can't go any further down the stairs, to be honest. So I can only go up the stairs. Is there anything down here that's useful? Aside from just manhandling a corpse. Oh, there's one of these. Actually, that is useful. Because now I've got 10 of those, so now I can upgrade my storage space a bit more. Sounds fine. It's fine. No, it's fine. Just clear T-Rex. Okay, good. Okay. Well, if you're all happy with the audio, I shall activate maximum immersion. Why is there a bucket on there? So that's what, like, training area. The leg bone's connected to the jaw bone. That'd be a very weird human. How would it poop? How would it poop? So we've got four indentations here. There's an arm. Am I going to be able to make a full? Maybe I have to sacrifice someone. There you go. I bet something was probably meant to go there. Ooh.
Huh. Oh. I don't think this is jewelry. Not my type, anyway. But it does look like it might be worth a few bob.
It's got like a diamond indentation on it. I wonder what that has to do with a plate of chips. Do I see anything that's broken? I mean, there's like weird snaky thing-ish things. There's some more potteries and stuff. Vandalizing throughout time. That's me, all right. I think I'm going to put the snake in my wrist pocket there. I've got space for two things. Maybe I'll inspect this again, because I don't feel like the bone...
That's the sound of opportunity knocking. Opportunity in the form of gold and riches.
Right.
It'd be rude not to answer the call. Let's get to them doors.
Okay. So somehow I have to open the doors. And I don't know how. Maybe I need to go back to the... Because there is another piece of mask that I haven't scanned yet. Maybe the other piece of mask will help me out here. Because I don't... First glance, I don't see anything that stands out as very useful at the moment. And I don't see anywhere to put that snake head. So, how do I get out of here? Like so. There we go. Pull that out. There we go. We're back
Looks
through
like
two.
We'll have to be in two minds to crack this one.
Okay, so let's try this. And this is going to take me to another, maybe another area at the same time.
Looks like we're the other Tomb Raider. The temple still looks deserted.
Oh!
Strange.
I
always took the Mayans for an industrious and flourishing people.
So we're kind
in this pocket of time.
We're kind of quantum leaping then.
Master Sakura. This temple, empty. And the land around it, not a soul walking upon it. A great calamity befell these people. I don't think we should be here. All these doors. What if behind them rests some great malevolence? These great stones are all that separate us from infinite evil.
Well,
I say we catch up with the rest of the party.
Guess what, buddy? I'm a great malevolence.
You're about to become a rich man.
And a malevolent evil. So I can't do anything with those things. That's down. Okay, that's done a thing.
One of the great doors has opened.
One of the great doors has opened. Okay, well, surely you can walk through one door, buddy. Honestly. Let's put that down. Boop the button.
It is open.
Oh, it's open, is it?
It's like some kind of face. Master Hasakura, you need to see this.
Okay, well, I need to see that, do I? Well, the door is open, so now I presume I can just travel back through time again and go back down to that doorway. But first...
Another piece of the pie. But to what?
So now we've got another snaky bit. It looks like there's another bottom bit. There's a top bit. Can I attach the top bit now, I wonder? So we want storage. And we want to ejecto snake-o. Can I just fit that on there without glue?
Right.
There
we're getting go. Somewhere.
Nice.
Might need more parts. Looks slightly incomplete.
Okay. Well, we'll put it back in the watch. Like so. And continue searching. So the snake statue's definitely going to come into play at some point, I presume. This looks like some kind of mechanism. Perhaps I'm missing something that looks like a frog? I wonder if I have to catch one of those trippy frogs and hold it up there to open up the tomb. Well, can't go anywhere that way yet. Another dead body. Doesn't seem to have any bones lying around that I can steal. That's a pretty sight, though. Not bad. Can't get past the bamboo. So we'll go up to the what looks to be the final level of the statue. What's this here? Oh, this is going to be another bit of the snake, I reckon. Snake! It's a snake. So I bop that. I bop that. I bring the snake out and...
This shape looks familiar. Let's find it a home.
Okay, this shape looks familiar, huh? Like a round shape. Doesn't look like it's going to help me open up that passageway that I saw just on the floor below me. But it does feel like I've managed to successfully piece together the snake. And as far as I can tell, there's nothing else useful up here. I'm just going to pop my head back in here and see if there's a hole that snake thing could fit in. Doesn't look like it. Keep an eye out, everyone, just in case. You never know. I'm not exactly the most observant of people. I did never make detective. Oh. Ha ha ha. All right, he's too scared to go in. Okay, so next. Blop. Suck the mask out. Put that back down there. That takes me to space. This one takes me back to the Aztec. Ayo! Okay. Well, the door has opened. Wait. Oh. I'm the other guy again. Okay, well this doesn't look like a maze. This looks like a... What am I supposed to do with this? The door's opened. How do I turn... Oh, wait a minute. Is there a slot for the snake? I can... Does this turn it at all? Does standing on this do anything? This looks like a standard turn it to, you know, face the right way kind of puzzle. But how do turn it? There's not really a... I can't physically turn them. And again, I don't see any holes to put my snake in. So... perhaps I'm slightly stuck. There's nothing going on down here that I can pop the snake in. It doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's head back up. The watch said that the snake hole looked familiar. But I don't remember a hole for a snake. I'm interested to know what that is for. There's nothing I can do with a snake in my time. Those things look similar. You got any hints,
got
buddy?
Those doors open? Check. Strange face puzzle figured out. Not even close.
No.
Maybe let's get a new view. See if heading back up top helps give perspective.
Heading back up top? Okay. You're really milking this. So maybe there's something up top that's going to help me spin that. Okay. Before I go anywhere, let's go here quickly and grab the watch. Because I've got 10 of the, got 10 of those thingies now. So that means I can upgrade my story. See 10 there, required energy 10, upgrade slot 3. So now I just need to send the charge along the puzzle in order to... You son of a fuck! What?! You dickhead. Do I only get a certain amount of turns or something? Storage. Upgrade slot 3. Rethread the process from start to end. I'm going the opposite way. Wait, is that right? Come on. Oh, it's triggered to turn them. There, that one. And then, come on, one more. We got it. Oh, and then I've got to... drag it through there. There we go. Wonderful. Continue. Sweet. So now I need to find 20 of those nibbly pibblies. Okay. So. Just to double check I'm not going mad. Nothing in here looks like a snake hole. No. Okay, wait, is there going to be a rubber duck in the bath? Shame. Okay, next stop. The top of the mountain. Sucky. Okay, what's the deal, buddy? I got a fresh perspective and shit, but I can't see out. Okay, those have turned. Those things seem to, like, do they have that shape fits into there? Is there anything I can do with that? Can't reach over there to grab those things. Maybe that's something to do with the door? Go up top to get a new perspective. Well, I've... I don't know. There doesn't seem to be much perspectives going on here. Oh. Maybe it's something to do within here after all. It definitely doesn't look like anything for the snake. Technically, this could be a handle to turn the puzzle. What was that noise? It was like a weird noise. This fit. What if I can I lift these back up again? Okay, so nothing to do with the doors. The doors are already open. What are you saying, watch? I don't want to speak to you.
Sometimes all it takes is a new perspective to see what's in front of you, or around. Let's check out that view from the summit of this temple. Might give us a new lay of the land.
Check out the view from the summit of the temple. All right. All right. Up we go. really help me much, buddy. A new view. I mean, there's waterfall there. What is this game trying to hint to me about? Something to do with that temple? Nothing around the back. Is it something to do with that? No. Don't think so. Dragony things gone.
Sometimes all it takes is a new perspective to see what's in front of you. All around. Let's check out that view from the summit of this temple. Might give us a new lay of the land.
What can I not see? What? There's a temple there. Some vines. There's a bowl. There's a vine. What the fuck? An arrow in a bony man. Some bricks. Bamboo. Can't go past the bamboo. Can't go past the bush. Can't look over the edge. Can't look over that way. Can't do anything with the pot apart from push it on the floor. Okay. Ah! Did anyone see that? Did anyone else see that? I phased through the floor slightly for a second. Ah! Ah! Oh, fuck! Nearly missed my cup holder. Nearly missed my cup holder. Right. Next job. I'm going to go and get a bowl and I'm going to drop it on that dickhead's face. Some kind of boulder. Jug on his head. Slightly too heavy for me to grip. Right, well, there seems to be nothing I can drop on that idiot's head. Something on the summit. Around. Oh!
A busted bow. That could have come in handy.
Thanks for making that the same color as everything else, you asshole. What do I do? A busted bow? What can I do with the busted bow?
That bow we found.
Yes.
I'd say we should fix it so we can play Robin Hood out here. Maybe there's something in the sanctuary we could use to restring it.
Ah, maybe fishing line. Okay. That's fucking out. Let's head back to the sanctuary then, you asshole. Stay on there. Okay. Maybe fishing line to restring a boat. Oh no. Where's the fishing rod gone? What else could I use to restring a bow? If I've lost the fishing line, Did I leave the fishing rod out? I did leave the fishing rod out here. Okay. Can I take the... I don't know how on earth this kind of thing would work, but... Right. I thought they got the frog easy enough. How restring bow do then? What could I use? Oh, can I use this?
Looks like we can both spin a good yarn.
Very funny, but can I use that to string a bow? Guess not. Tuna.
There we go.
Oh, no.
Straight as an arrow.
There we go.
Put a fork in it.
Very immersive. Oh, I just spawned an arrow out of nothing. Okay. What do I want to do first? Bow or frog? Frog, I guess. Let's give this frog a try. Don't go anywhere. Sorry, it's dusty in here. Okay. Come back to me. Okay, do magic, frog. Wait a minute. Show me the secrets to your tomb! It's doing nothing. Fucking frog. Asshole. Trippy bastard. Ah! Okay, I guess. Well, it was worth a try. It was worth a try. Now I'm stoned off my titties. Okay, well, there is the shooting range down below. Maybe I've got to do something with this then. No? Well. What are you saying?
We need a way in. Maybe that bow we fixed is our key. Yep. Time to shoot our shot. Which means we gotta find what we need to shoot first, right?
Okay.
Let's look around.
I think I know what we need to shoot. Oh, you son of a... What? I don't want to leave anything here. Ah, fuck you. Oh. Tits! Ah. How did I bring four things here? Ah, you fucker. Oh, bollocks, I left the bow behind. How did I manage to bring four things? Right, I probably don't need that. Let's leave that on there. You stay on there. Let's go back and get the bow. Bloody hell. Time travel's not this hard in real life, by the way. I've been doing it successfully for years now. It's a piece of piss. So I get frustrated with this game. It doesn't have to be this hard. As long as you understand the Arthur paradox. You're fine. Rink. Boobs. Okay. Give me that bow. All right. Now there's a shooting range down here. There's arrows and shit. Oh, come on. I have no idea how this is gonna... What the fuck? Help me open the door, but... At least I've got infinite ammo, because this is fucking impossible to aim.
Talk about satisfying. A little Robin Hood, huh? Perhaps there's a few more targets around.
There's one. There's one. A bowl back there. That's one. There's one. There's one. What? I don't know what I'm trying to shoot. What's on the neck? No, that didn't do anything. Seems to be, is this like a, what's it called, a red herring, this target range. I've smashed all the pots, I think. I see more pots there. That's not one. That's a frog. Then I'm gonna shoot something up here. Wait. It's not done anything. That's not done out. What if I shoot this dragon in the face? No. God damn it. Ah, there we go. So those ones at the bottom were red herrings. What was that? Yep. There we go. All right, look at that. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here
you
we
magnificent
go.
Creature.
There you go.
Carry on, one. Oh, I never doubted you.
Get in there. Right, what is this? Okay. So, by the power of the spoon, go tidy this room. I reckon that one's pointing down. Wait, what? Or not? Why are these not rising? The bits fell down. Froggy. There's a frog on the side. Did the frog mean anything? If I point the arrow at the frog, this is an outer ring of things. Is there a frog on the outer ring? No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No fucking frog. What's that then? Looks a bit like a frog. It's definitely like a weird frog. I don't see any symbols that look like that frog on there. Because what I was thinking is that each of these dots resembles one of these carvings on the outside. But none of them look like the frog on the side. Maybe there's a different marking on here. Brute force it. I don't beep a button or anything, do I? Well, you'd think it'd just be facing upwards. That would make sense, right? But that's not. That's not the way it is. Dilla, dilla, dilla. Coming in.
Huh. We need a way in. Maybe that bow we fixed is our key. Yep. Time to shoot our shot. Which means we gotta find what we need to shoot first, right? Let's look around.
I'm gonna stab you in the fucking face. Shoot someone else? Well, that's all I need to shoot. Piece of shit. Stop following me. I hate you. Is there more things to shoot? It makes sense, I guess, seeing as the other things haven't come out. Is there more of those weird-looking structures down here? Oh, there is! Wellity, wellity! Oi! You fuck you! Come on! Follow me around, pissing me off all the time. Finally need you. And you fall on the floor like a prick! Come here! I hate you! Shit watch! Jesus. Fuck you! Shit watch! Give me the bow! Oh my god. This watch is a asshole! Fuck you, watch! Oh, you fucker! Oh, you bit! Oh. Okay. There's one. Chance there'll be one here. Here. Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, you son of a bitch! Did not fucking press that! Get back in there! You son of a bitch! Where's my... Oh, you son of a bitch! Where's my bow gone? You absolute fuck knuckle! Better... Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, you fucking... You son of a bitch, watch! Now I can't do the puzzle! You fuck! You son of a... Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, you fucking... Oh! What a stupid fucking watch! What? Oh, it's there. What? How did he get... God damn it! Oh, fuck! Oh, you shit watch! Oh, my God! I need a... Where's my... Casio digital watch! Where's that? It's simple, isn't it? Instead of a dickhead like you.
But not least.
Shit clues. Stupid. Fucking get in there. Oh, Jesus Christ. Son of a... Oh. Absolutely. What a massive clock. Oh, look, this one doesn't even turn. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Oh, you son of a bitch. Right. Let's have a look. It's all frogs. So the frogs have got nothing to do with it. That right? That doesn't look right. That looks right, okay. So, and this should go like that, and then not like that. Ew!
Close your mouth, sir. You look ridiculous. Huh. It's missing something. Like a tongue of some sort.
So, you said this looks familiar, watch. So that means perhaps... Have you been here before? Are you looking around with me here? Son of a... Whoa!
What do you see? Do you see our future filled with the greatest wealth? Well, Don't hold back. Tell me, what do you see?
See a dickhead standing on a temple.
Oh, where's the treasure? Well, if this isn't a thorn in my side, I thought we were sitting on a gold mine.
Seem pretty empty. What's in here, though?
Hold on a minute. Yes, this looks like another fragment.
Oh.
Someone's left this voice. But what happened here? Are the Mayans gone? Swept from the playing field. I would bet my entire weight in gold that the same miscreant meddling on the moon also saw fit to destroy an entire civilization. The stakes keep raising, Asher.
It's not the only thing that's raising my fucking blood pressure whenever you get involved, you shit clock. Alright, well, let's go back to the future. Oh, just gonna have a little sip of drink. Oh. Well, looks like people are finding my suffering funny. Okay. Bleep. Is there anything I want to take with me? I won't take anything with me just yet. Let's just go see where this leads, shall we?
Hold a second. Whoa. I've been here before. I'm sure of it.
Ooh, it's chilly.
But I can't for the life of me put my finger on it. It's like coming home, but you don't know anyone. If that makes sense.
Wardenclyffe Tower.
Color me interested.
Ooh. Dang it. Okay, so we've got a twisty McNobbitron.
You've taken the appearance of a charming young lady. Put that charm to good use, and let's question that chap.
Tee-hee, good sir! I've dropped my contact at length. Why are you crying, dickhead?
Hannah.
Oh, mate, get that stupid tash off your face.
I gave them the present.
The present?
It was for the future. But in one cowardly act, they've robbed the world of the name Tesla.
My intestines?
Mindlessly tears a page from a precious book.
Oh.
Someone has meddled with the hydro system. Edison sucks, perhaps.
Shh. I've got a 6-pronged sapphire diamond cup.
The coffer's empty. We cannot continue.
Gold.
Oh, but worst, your young colleague.
9-carat gold.
Moisha, fell victim to this sabotage.
Expensive.
I cannot keep you on, Hannah. Nor can I pay you.
What?
There is a chest inside containing some trinkets and other.
Shut your fucking face. Hannah don't work for free.
Take whatever you like.
Fuck off.
And something for Moisha's family.
Hannah don't work for fucking exposure, you son of a bitch, you bowler hat wearing mustachioed twat.
Taken. Every stop on our travels fucking thus far, the wreckage of dreams.
Wreck his dreams.
My guess. That silver-haired scoundrel is responsible.
Motherfucker, don't pay. Hannah is responsible.
I'll be damned if this place isn't
I could have what was in the box.
Along with that miserable maestro.
Can't even open a box, you asshole. Fine. Maybe he's talking about in this box. Not this box. It's fucking absolutely piss take. Ow! Fuck! Ow! You ass! I told you to change it so it opened inwards. God, that guy's a massive dick. Alright, fine. What have we got in here? Better. Alright, this looks extremely dangerous, you Tesla bellend. Tez. Sucks. Time. Cock. I'm telling everyone in the Science Academy about you, you half a job bastard. What the fuck? Stay. They look important. This also looks important. Well, there's so many things to inspect. There's too many cogs to hold in one hand. I'm going to be juggling cog here. Ooh. Okay. So, no. 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 Hand pump. Realization. Hands aren't as big as the world. No wonder he's gone bust.
Huh. Need something to open it. Well, like my father always says, the key to success is getting in.
Oh, it's okay. It's a cog puzzle. I definitely don't want to touch those sparking things or walk into that sparkly water right now, do I? Do I?
Huh. Looks like that's the key to our puzzle.
Oh.
Literally. But how are we going to fish it out?
Well, normally I've got extending magic hands. Inviting. Okay. Well, fine. So I can get that. I can force power that, but I can't force power that. This is shite. Oh. It only lets me press a few different buttons. It was beautiful penmanship. Thank you. Oh. No. Oh, I'm dropping things. How's everyone doing? Still sounds all good and everything. Yeah. Okay, good, good, good. Good, good, good.
Huh. Right. These could prove useful.
Shut
There's
up.
Quite the collection here. Though they look a little worse for wear. Something tells me this flooding was no accident.
Yes.
I think our time-based rogue has struck again.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we've got... It's a simple cog puzzle. That seemed to fit, but to be honest with you, using a bit too much room there, maybe. Oh, that worked, that went there. It kind of, no. 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 Yes. There you go, these are fitting. This one there. That fit, it doesn't touch. What? No. What the f- No! Thank you. Little one. Okay. Okay, that fits in there. And... Oh, is that the key I need? Do I need to put... I think I need to, once that's in, put a key in and turn it, but maybe I need to use all the bits. Okay, that's kind of the only place that one can go, right? That one fits into both of them. That fits there. That fits there. And that fits there. That maybe links now. I guess. Maybe I can use the key to test it. So, turn off the power. No, 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 stop it! Turn off the power. You motherfucker. What's this do? On?
Have a look at all this.
Oh.
Looks like Zeus and Poseidon had a mighty game of chess. Huh. At least there's a nice collection of expensive paperweights going on here.
What is he talking about? Overwood. Why does that say Overwood? Can I only press U and G? Oh. Hold on. I'm missing a key. Can I put that there? Oh. Can I put that there? Guess it only goes in the place it wants to be. Okay. This is a bin. Nothing in the bin. What's this bit for then? Looks like it might be important. It's very dark over there. Definitely don't want to get electrocuted. Wait. Let's turn to off. Oh, maybe I need the crank. Could do with a nice brisk crank. God damn it. Nope. No cranking there. What could this handle be used for then? Is there a way to drain the water out somehow? Sup, dickhead? Can you give us a clue? Give me a clue. Give me, or at least give me a hand. At least throw yourself into the, is this because I wrote Tesla sucks time cock?
If they had let me perfect wireless, I would have turned the world into a huge brain, which it is. All things being particles of a real anthrosmic whole. Oh, young Hannah, the contempt they have for progress, for genius.
I know how to solve this problem. Fuck. Oh, shit!
Sorry, Asher. It appears I lost the power to hold us in that timeline. I'm humble enough to know my limitations, and remember, son, we are hitching a ride with a soul faded in time. We can't make these fishies swim too far upstream.
Okay. Maybe that was bad. Oh, maybe I can bring that other fuse back here. Maybe that'll do something. Okay, can kill Tesla. We know that for a fact. I love the game let you do that though, says LaCroix Boy Marks. Yeah, that was kind of cool. Each force of the pump is felt on the sphere. So, is the world reset at all? I guess I've solved this puzzle because that's not opening again. I'm going to take this back with me. Oh, there's another one here. Oh. Oh, there you go. There you go, I did it that time. No. Okay. Got these two new fuses. I don't know if they're going to do anything of use here. Give me. Let's just put them on the board. Now let's worry about matching them up. Okay. Oh, what? Can I turn it off? Well, I guess these are maybe for a different machine, because they've got different... They're not like square edge things here, they're round edge, so... I think they must be for something different. Maybe they're for something in the Tesla room. I don't see any more bippily boppily fuse boxes. What I'm going to do though is I'm going to leave the bow here for now, because that's fucking getting me into all kinds of trouble. Let's take these back. Let's see what's going on. Okay, have you got any clues? You tell me a clue.
Huh, we gotta hook that key. Fish it up, so to see.
Oh. God damn it. I gotcha.
Huh, we gotta hook that key.
Fish it up, shut up! So where's me rod? Where did I leave it? Where did I leave it this time? I brought it in here. Did I? Maybe I left it in the hallway again. Okay, let's open the door. And a rod on the floor. There we go. I've caught the door. Shut up. Oh, fuck. Stop it. It's dangerous. This hook's fucking massive. Oh, you son of a... Oh. God damn it. God damn it. God damn it. Roar! Okay. Fish me, baby. Fish me, baby, one more time. Got it.
But I'm hooked on this adventure.
Shut up. Alright, let's put that on the floor there.
Alakazam.
Yas.
Now, I'm not materialistic, but I expected more from a scientist. At least another antiquity.
Oh, okay.
Oh, good lord. I've heard of wild goose chases before, but I can't even see the goose here. Oh, well. Onward, Asher. We must hope the pieces fit into place soon.
This is a fake VHS tape. Emulation drive. SSD to VHS. Okay. I don't have any room in my pockets again. Let's take these out for now. And let's go and watch a video. You motherfucker. You little shite. Let's go watch a videotape. See if we can't work out some more shit. Okay. Boop. Boop. Videotape. Eject. There you go. Okay. Play.
Amelia, do you hear me?
What?
What?
Yes, sorry.
What?
What were you thinking about?
Boobs.
Was it Fred?
I mean, Fred.
Your co-pilot.
I mean, boobs.
It doesn't
I mean,
matter. You guys don't believe
doesn't
me.
Doesn't matter.
That's not true. I want to understand.
Well, so do I. God, you're sitting there like you have all the answers. Well, why don't you tell me then, Fancy Pants? Tapping away on that strange clipboard of yours like you're on some kind of Morse code race?
I am just documenting our session. Typing notes, that's it.
Typing? Well, funny, I don't see a typewriter. Look, I know what is going on. I see how you're acting, how you all look at me. You think this is my first rodeo in one of these places? I was a nurse once. A volunteer, but a nurse nonetheless. And you're staring at me like I'm sick. Well, I am not sick. I'm lost.
Uh-huh, that's right. You and Fred were flying when the accident occurred.
If only that man... He came out of thin air. One minute I'm talking to Fred about the Red Sox, and the next minute this strange man just appeared in the back of our plane. I don't know how he got there. Doesn't make sense. If only he never showed up, we would still be flying. I would still be flying. I wanted to do so much more.
Right. It's okay. Being the first woman to fly solo across the Atlantic Ocean.
Yeah. Seems so long ago.
Uh-huh. Tell me more about this strange man.
What can I say? He just appeared. I suppose, when I really think about it, I can tell you he looked scared, like he didn't expect to be there. I know that makes me sound crazy, but then again, everything that happened after he showed up in our plane was crazy.
Like?
Well, the engines were suddenly shot to shit for no reason. Probably because of that weird thing stuck in the plane. And no, I'm not gonna draw it again, okay?
It's a willy. She drew a willy.
That man, one second he was there, and the next he was gone. Just like that. The parachutes, gone. The plane, well, oh, poor Fred. If only we knew that I would have.
Just a snack.
Oh, God.
I like to snack when I'm watching things.
Something to worry about here. Would you like to stop for a few moments?
We tried. We tried to regain control, but we were going down. Fred knew it. He grabbed my hand, tried to calm me. And then there was this lightning, blinding lightning, and a flash, and it's fuzzy. But the ocean was gone, and there were suddenly buildings and lands I've never seen before. They didn't seem real. And then we crashed. And I woke up here, alone.
And where exactly is here?
I don't know. But it ain't home, I'll tell you that.
Where is home? Amelia? Where
is... Was that meant to be Amelia Earhart?
Cut the horseshit, okay, pal? I have already told you guys a dozen times. How about you give me some answers, huh? Huh? Tell me, son of a bitch!
Let's go, grab her!
Ow, ow, hey! Let go!
Restrain her!
Stop!
Let's go!
Stop it!
Get her down!
Ow, you're hurting me! Stop it! Stop!
Poor disquieted spirit. I wonder how she fits into all of this. It'd pay to remember that face.
Okay, remember that face, I will. Well, Tesla can go suck a fat one. So let's see what happens. Let me shove this up the watcher's ass. Boy!
Now where are we? The when are we is 1969.
Whoa!
Well, at least this spot looks more hospitable than it. Looks like we're at some kind of festival.
That's where I'm meant to be!
That smell? Skunk?
Skunk? Probably. Yep. Hello? Hello? Hi, adoring fans. Hey, here's one I prepared for you a little bit earlier. I've got no band. Oh, this is embarrassing. I don't have a band. I could play a little bit on each instrument. Oh, it's fine. You love me anyway. Yes! Oh. Hey, the DeGausser. Member for 46 months. That is a long time. Love you, the DeGausser. Keep all the laughs and good times coming. Much love. By the way, used to be Eric. Oh, it's Eric Lowe. Oh, I wondered where Eric Lowe had gone to. Welcome. Setlist. Jenny Hendrix. Senator. Oh, that's some fancy nail varnish. What's up?
Hey, Harry. Still a singer shy, are we?
Yeah, Jefferson Riverboat. Bro Cocker. Yeah.
I haven't been straight with your friend.
Have you not?
Remember how last week I had that emergency dental procedure and was a day late up to Glasgow?
Yeah.
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 Truth is,
yeah,
I got a call from the strolling ruins.
Don't fight it.
They flew me out to some chateau
in
the south
it.
Of France for a jam.
What?
I figured they didn't do it for a lark. And sure enough, their manager called 2 days ago. Asked me if I'd join them.
You fucking
quit. You know I love the band, Harry.
You fucking quit.
But with this mess and those two always at each other, you jump ship too.
You son of a...
And that's not all.
What?
Last time I saw Jimmy, he was with some bird. She was getting him well loaded. Oh, I really hope he thinks she was worth it.
You son of a fucking... You absolute shit thistle. It's okay. Nearly ready for the... No? Alright. Okay, 2 secs. Shit. I don't have a band. Fuck. Nice shades. Can I have your... Can I have your... Lovely hair.
Hey, hold up, Bessie. You ain't going nowhere.
Why?
You weird-ass musicians. All what? The same. Come on, you're supposed to be on the stage right now. Oh, let me guess. You still can't find that Benejo Jimmy.
No.
Not my problem. You better find him or you're going to have some tough questions to answer when the boss gets up here.
Oh, they maths hey, questions.
Sheesh.
Sheesh.
What a pot, pooper. All right, let's sing the same tune then and find that Jimmy fella.
My maraca. That's coming back with me. What was that? Oh. That's right. That's right. Anyone got a doobie? Truck is a doobie. It's the 60s. Smoking a doobie. Oh. High pot tested. I would like to test your high pot, please. We're in the 60s. What is this? This is the green room, huh? The Toads to Nowhere.
Rock and roll? Are they musicians or a tumbling act? The Toads to Nowhere? Do they croak in harmony? I'll stick with Schubert.
It's not, you're not funny, you shit robot. I'm having a rock and roll tantrum, buddy.
Harriet, did you find Jimmy?
Nope.
You said you'd look after him, you grand pillock.
Give him a bottle of Jack, you said. It'll calm his nerves, you said.
Well, what about my bloody nerves? What about our career?
Ian, honk. Man, Harriet ain't Jimmy's mum, Ian. Mike. We don't own each other, right? That's what the man does.
Don't you talk to me about the man. I was a bloody plumber. And don't fancy going back. Now, they got a goon who's keeping us from having a good butchers for Jimmy.
Yeah.
To scupper with the advance. Think of a way to get rid of him and find our bloody singer.
Well, this is not going the way I'd expected this game to go. It's not a bad thing. Right, how do I inspect?
Hold on. Those bottles on top of those electrical boxes sure doesn't seem all that safe. Would be rather unfortunate if a couple fell over. Distracting, some might say.
Well,
surely our friend couldn't hold his post in the face of such a calamity.
I better go.
I don't want to sound like a broken record, but are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Bow and arrow? Yes, that is exactly what I'm thinking. All right, back in a minute. Testing. 1, 2. 1, 2. I've got a friend who's a Polish sound technician. And I've got to check 1, 2. Check. 1, 2. Okay, back in a minute. Oh, God, they hate us. Time travel! Fuck! Where's my bow? There it is. What have we got in here at the moment? Drugs frog. Oh. Let's tenderise this maraca. Come here, you son of a bitch! You motherfucker! No, fucking stay in there! Boom, maraca, get. Just need a... is it a rubber duck I need now? Oh, no, I can do it. I've got a screwdriver and a maraca. Let's resurface the watch. Place hand into device to resurface. Is this going to hurt? Okay, that seemed like a lot of effort. A few more colours, I guess. It's got rainbow straps. It's going to fit in with the music festival. I've got the bow and arrow. All right, where is it? Yeah. Rock and roll! Oh, I just need to have us a bit of a drinky. Dang it! Everyone's telling me to lick the toad. Believe you didn't like the sound technician joke. Unbelievable. Spoil you lot with absolute gold. And this is how you repay me? I know, I'd be booing them too. The audience liked it. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Nice shot. Bartender, I'll take another.
Don't worry, it's just me. Stood on the main stage of Woodstock. Popping bottles. Ow. 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 Yay. Ow. Ow. Yay. Ow. Yay. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Ow.
Yeah, whoop.
Santa Maria, por Dios, si no, no.
I'm doing it, I'm doing it. I'm getting out of here. Woo! Ooh. Broken box. Mama just killed a man. I electrocuted him till he was dead.
Ooh. Well, he finally blew a fuse. Looks like we can't go that way now.
Hopefully, I'm not a relation to him in any way, otherwise I might have just erased myself from history.
The classic pulley system.
Okay.
Well, time to pull the weights. Fantastic. You'd make a wonderful elevator operator, but I'll settle for
crowbar.
Time traveler. Now, what do we have up here?
Something I need a crowbar from.
Find that fella.
Gimme.
And Merry Christmas. Well,
sweet.
What'd you get?
I got a thing. I got a
few antiquity objects.
Ooh.
You must have been a real good kid this year.
Froggy. And a teleportation bullet. And a paint can. Do they kiss? No. That's what we got up here. Leave the bullet there.
right, that's enough. Step away. Sheesh. Like a bull in a china shop. I myself have been rather blessed when it comes to my many intricate parts. To the matter at hand, I can't see anyone around here have a cog in their knapsacks.
Okay, so can't go that way. He didn't want me to turn the thingy. Right, you lot, listen. How's about... Will this cheer you up? Lickety froggy? Lickety froggy? Lickety froggy?
Harriet?
Lickety froggy?
Did you find Jimmy?
Licky licky?
You said you'd look after licky, him, you licky. Grand pillar.
Lickety froggy?
Give him a bottle of Jack, you said.
Give him a little froggy. Give him a little... Give him a little froggy, you said. Lick its tum-tum. Lick its tum-tum. Lick its tummy.
We don't own each
lick
other,
its
right?
Little tummy.
That's what the
would
man
you like some?
Does.
Licky froggy. Kissy don't froggy. Oh, kissy froggy. Licky licky. Licky froggy. Froggy froggy. Licky licky. Bloop, 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 twins. Okay, I'm going to leave this here with you guys. You enjoy. Bye, froggy. Go back to the other place. Licky froggy. Okay. We've got a bullet. And we've got a stone froggy. Okay. Ugh, gets hot in here. Poor frog has been through so much, says the choir boy Marks. Licky froggy. Okay. War? Good God, y'all. What is it good for? Hopefully working out what the fuck is going on. Bierbrode, Germany. Blackred, Germany. Entschuldigung, hast du eine Geschwister? Meine Mutter has a pocket on Rocketon.
Rockets, eh, dear Helmut?
What?
The dream of space?
Very good English.
A young boy's head, but become a man, and one learns that science does not have a moral dimension. It is a knife. Hmm? You give it to a surgeon or a murderer, each will ply their trade. Oh, forgive me, Helmut. I always need a nip and some philosophy.
You just call me Helmut.
Is it from General Kammler? He was out for blood. Hmm? Enraged about someone having tampered with the Enigma device.
What?
God knows who would dare do such a thing.
Twas I.
Telegram there on the desk. It came in today, but alas, we cannot decipher it. Just more madness for us to deal with, eh, boy? You'd think we'd be used to it by
boy.
Now.
Boy. Oh.
Auf Wiedersehen, Helmut.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Some rogue tampered with a decoding machine, huh? Sounds like our adversary might have had a role to play here, too. I wonder what news they figured needed eclipsing.
God damn it. Stress him out. Need a cigarette. Pains. What the fuck? Help! You fucking think we? Jesus!
Save yourself!
I'm not gonna save you, asshole. Jesus, what is this? Dermer for Nergenture.
Did that rattle the silverware? I wasn't wrong about this era being turbulent.
Crayons! Nazi crayons! Fuck. What do I need? That probably. I don't know. Who needs the code? Time to run and hide from bombs. It's time to loot. The looting time is it now. What is this? Was ist das?
But it could be useful later. Or earlier. You catch my drift?
Nope. Was ist das? Ah, fuck. Shit. Piss. Can I get the winkies? Fuck. Fuck. Piss. Fuck you. Ah. Ow. I'm English, you prick. Fuck. Help. War. Huh. What is it good for? McKinney in panic. Suck it up. Oh, you shit watch. Get me out of here. Wow.
Disaster is an understatement. Shame to leave that fella like that, though.
Nah.
All high and dry.
What time is it? Okay. Well, there's a whatever the fuck that is. Let's go frog. Wait a minute. What is in here? Got full pockets. Crayons. I think the crayons and the rockets can be transmogrified or whatever it's called. Crayons. Mm-mm. 8 colours. Well, like the, is it the crayons from Germany have got the American spelling of crayon on it. Yo, you fucking son of a... Hate you. Okay. Resonate item. Shmoop, shmoop. I need one more of the nibbly pebblies, and I can upgrade my storage space again. That'd be very good. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, you son of a... So I've got to fucking close it all up before I can get the bloody rocket out. Oh, you son of a... Absolute prick. Okay. Get... Fuck. You little... Stay... You fucking little bastard! Stay! Fuck! You son of a bitch, you son of a bitch. Fuck. Ah! Fuck! Ah! You little bastard. Little rocket. Resonate! So this is what time travel... So this is what time travels for not video games, says Dreadpool. I don't understand that, Dreadpool. This is what time travels like in video games, but it is not what time travel is like in real life. That's for sure. Time travel is nowhere near as complicated as this. All right, let's shove a frog up this watcher's ass. Hoi-ba!
Somewhat distinctive.
Houses.
And old. And we've gone back a long way this time.
Oh. Lovely carpets. Is it? Nothing in there. Seems. Oh. Thank you. That's 20. Nice. Oh. There's one. So many of these time crystals lying around. Someone was very not very careful. A inspect.
Well, I guess cleanliness isn't a priority in these parts. I was always taught to look after things of value, especially things of the golden variety.
Okay. Guess I've got to polish the gold at some point. Frog. Okay, we can turn the frogs, but we need an extra frog. It's been doing some cutting on that table. Oh. What might you be? Not chocolate. Okay. Well,
I should have placed a bet. We have been here before. Or after, to be perfectly correct. Looks like the civilization is still thriving.
We were at the ruins of this temple before. Ruins. And now, it is no longer ruined. What a crazy time adventure we have been on. Okay, oh, thank you. Let's head down these stairs. What is up? Very tall.
Siya Ka'a. You think the great city of Tikal is yours? Our king may have buckled under the weight of your blade.
Mm-hmm.
But the people have fled. All the fires have dwindled.
Mm-hmm. Whoa!
Plunging us into darkness. Abandoned, our fates balance on a knife edge. You tempted the gods by claiming the city.
Me?
Today, on the eve of the dying of the years. But there may be hope yet. The great ritual now awaits you.
That's cool. These little danglies have got physics.
What? Light the fires of Chakshuite.
Light the fires of Chuck E. Cheese.
Has the green flame been seen? Succeed, and the people will return. Fail, and the apocalypse will shroud us in darkness for all.
Believe
eternity.
Me, I've come from the future. The apocalypse is for the best.
The heart of Tikal. Journey deep into the mountain, past the sleeping frogs. If you are worthy.
What?
Able to see beyond the veil that covers the eyes of lesser men.
Ooh.
The green flame of Chakshuite will find you.
Alright.
Take this.
What?
It will help
you
find your way.
Fucking. Don't tease me. Stop teasing me.
Okay. Why, thank you. I've always wanted one of these.
Remember, Sia, your victory may prove as worthless as dust if you cannot save the heart of Tikal. For then, the cries of King that teased you in your dreams will be replaced by the rush of oceans of blood as the demons you unleash, born of your ambition, carry out the dread apocalypse.
You speak very good English for someone who's born before England was even England. We are got a frog. I got a frog. Look at me, I got a frog.
I heard of tourist traps before, but this takes the cake. A dangerous cake.
Oh, I see. Then I got to time travel out of here, I guess. But I'm not doing that yet. Because I've got a frog. I've got a frog. A frog for you.
Something. Hopefully helpful.
Do I need to bring the squeegees back for that then? Maybe. Maybe I do. I did use a squeegee to clean something before, didn't I? So let's pull that.
Tourist traps before, but this takes the cake.
Shut up! You said that.
Dangerous cake.
I will fucking break you. Zaboom! Okay, frog. What have you got in you? Don't know what that is. That's. Is it useful? Who knows? I'll leave it there. We need flux and this. Gonna go and clean some gold today with my little froggy pal, hooray. Oh, down again. I thought it would stay up. Maybe it only stays up if you go back in time properly. Okay, boop. Boop. Come on. You little fuck. Come on. Come on. One hand. Okay. is going to work. Yes. Yes. It's working. It's working. Yeah. Cleaning my way through time, making sure everything's clean. Look at me, it's a dog, it's a dog, it's a... What the fuck is that, man? It's a skull. All right, well, that's clean as shit. Ah! All right, dog. It's already on a dog. A frog. It's on the frog. Skull. On the skull. Dog. Frog. Skull. Motherfucker. Well. Wait a minute. Dog. There were two dogs. Oh. There we go. Oh. Time crystals. Zoinks.
A fire torch. Now all we need is a pitchfork and a mop. Huh. I hope you're not scared of heights or rickety bridges that can snap at any second. I'm not scared.
Well, God damn it.
Waters, and we're safe. Looks like we're going to need some serious waterproofing.
So I'm going to need to...
Path is blocked. Any bright ideas?
I need to find myself an umbrella or something. I guess. Oh, it's really doesn't like me walking along here. Okay. I need to find some kind of umbrella-y type object for when I come back to here. I mean, maybe this bit will be open now. If I go to the time before. Bye, Froggy.
We're gonna need something to keep us and that fire nice and dry.
If there's gonna be an umbrella anywhere, it's gonna be in modern times, right? Don't see one. No umbrella stand. This is obviously not England. Well, who has a house without an umbrella stand? So nonsense. I don't know. This is somewhere in America, isn't it? I don't even need umbrellas. Okay. Fine. Well, let's go and have a quick look. And see if that passageway is still open in this time period. Well, that door's closed. And this is... Okay, so... I guess this bit is useless for now. Oh! Not super useless, because I found some time sweeties. Nice. Didn't see them before. How you doing down there, buddy? Okay. Well. Where to go? How about back to Woodstock? I'm going to take to Woodstock. What can I... Maybe there'll be an umbrella at Woodstock. Meant to be. Oh, he's still dead then. The bottles are back, but he's still dead. Frog's still alive. Good, good. Guitar. Hiya. Sup, fans?
Sheesh, take a look at that crowd. Sure. I see some unhappy crowds in my time, but this might just take the cake. Yep. You would have to be a real hero on those drums to quiet them down.
Okay. It's not like there's anywhere else I can go here. I'm gonna need. Why can't I tug with my left hand? Feels like a stranger's doing it. Oh.
What the? Oh, I thought it was a floating outhouse. Like the ghost of a lavatory from a bygone era. Trust me, I've seen weirder. But wait, why is it locked?
Is that where our band member is? Can I open it with this? No. Maybe that's a puzzle for later. That's got to be where our lead singer is. Some kind of control box down there or anything that would control the crane. No access that way. Okay, I don't think whatever I need to do is in this time zone. Sorry, buddy. I'm quantum leaping out of here. Zoop! Let's go back to... Ow, I just shot myself in the wrist. Oh, fuck. I forgot to upgrade my pockets.
You alive?
Yep, will do.
Hey, cover! They're shooting at us!
Anywhere else I can go here? I mean, maybe they'll.
Let's jump the first tram out of here, son. I don't think there's much doing for us here at present.
Okay, fine. Shoot fuckers! Definitely don't need to be there at the moment. My watch made that pretty clear. Now, I stole some things. I stole a pen. Which probably has nothing going on with it. I also stole this. This is like an urgent note. And I'm wondering if it's any kind of decoding thing here on. No, it doesn't seem to do anything. I guess I'll leave that there. Where did this take me? Tesla. Maybe I could use this with Tesla. Maybe Tesla has an umbrella. Whoopah! Greetings, Teslarinos. Doesn't look like this fits anywhere. There's an umbrella. That's right. You can stay there. I will never remember. It's going to be really awkward.
The classic umbrella. Shaped like both a sword and a shield. Mighty fine invention.
Come on. Fucking suck it up. Let's go. I'm going to escape this time room if it's the last thing I do. So. don't need that one. Do need this one. This one. Time, Broly, please. Oh, I opened it inside a temple. Fuck, that's probably, like, really bad luck. Wait, what's that? Okay. Ouch. Okay. It's not very high. It's not very high. It's not very... Oh, it's really high. It's really... Ah, it's really high. It's better work. Yeah. Science. And ignite. Yeah. What the fuck? It's Amelia Earhart.
Feels like a trap, what? Asher.
A trap, you say?
Like clockwork, you poor soul. Be a sport about it, will ya? We're all taking one for the team.
What?
My God. That was... No. I think that was the woman from that video. And that device. She physically jumped in time.
Whoa. 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 Whoa.
You could pick in time.
I've got a thing that goes in there. Oh. 90 seconds?
We need a way to disarm this bomb.
Oh. 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 Oh.
That's not gonna work.
No.
Whoever that was sure didn't want us to leave the party early.
Well. Guess what? I'm leaving the party. 60 seconds early. Ha ha. Boink. Peace out.
Just a reminder, the only thing that should be ticking is me.
No. I put the thing on there, and now it has gone. That is not good. Where has it gone? These things keep popping up from. I put it on a chair. Where did it go? It's not good. Everything else stayed. Where did I find it originally? Shit. Oh, son of a bit. Son of a bit. God damn it, son of a bit. Oh, you. God damn it. Little shit. What am I supposed to do now? Is it? Did I keep it in my... Slot four, please. So let's worry about one thing at a time here. It's a cute spin. Yaw. Okay. Grab.
Wee.
Oop. No, God damn it.
Wee.
Boop. Okay. I need 30 more. Right. Oh, my slots are currently full. Did I take it somewhere else? Did it go down behind the chair? Where did I get it from in the first place? Oh, my memory! Got it from War Town first, didn't I? Maybe it's gone back to War Town.
Alive.
Yes.
Helmut! Helmut!
It doesn't seem to have gone back to Wartown.
Our work! It's over! Save yourself!
Fuck you! Oh, I took it to Tessa's. You literally took it to Tessa's, set it down and said you'll never remember it there. All of 5 minutes ago. Told ya! Okay, Tessa's. There we go. I'll never remember it there. There it is.
Hold on, son. That's some kind of explosive, interpreter. That could be mighty useful for our current explosive predicament back in the year 378.
Cool. Let's do it. Boobs. Froggy. Okay. We're good. This is fine. Okay. On. Code 123. What? One. Two. Three. Oh, that's bad. Now what? What does blue mean? Cut the blue wire? Oh, shit. I need a snippy snips. Dang it. I definitely don't remember where I put the snippy snips. Where did I put the snippy snips? Last time I used them was in here. Snippy snips! Froggy. So we've got to do it again. Fuck. Got to do it again. Shit. Ah, damn it. 3, 2, 0. Shut. Shite, sir. 3, 1, 1. Blue. Cut the blue wire again.
Still in one piece.
Scheiße.
That's one, Your Majesty.
Still going down. There's no more blue wires. Remain two. What does that mean? 3, 2, 2. Wait. I've got two more wires to cut. Okay, 3, 2, 2. Okay. Green. Okay, remain one. 3, 1, 0. I'm defusing bombs, mother flipper. Shut up! 103. Oh, fuck. No pressure. 1, 0. 3. Come on, you little bastard. Yes. Yellow.
Well, that was cutting it close. Long live the king.
Now to find a way out of this
cave, I suppose.
Whoa. Well, we're not going to explode anymore. That's excellent. Gonna take the bomb. Sure. Bombs are always useful. Gonna take that one. Sure, take that as well. Why not? It worked once. Maybe it'll work again. All right. What time is it? It is time for me to finish. So there we go. I shall leave it here. But yeah, that was quite the time adventure. Oh, look. Looky here. Things to shoot with my... Do I still have it? Yeah, I do. Let's quickly shoot some things. Aside from a few minor frustrations, which I hammed up slightly, because, you know, it's funnier that way. This has been a very good time. I'm quite impressed with how imaginative the puzzles and the situations we're getting into are. Jump the gun.
This is not like the last one.
It's not like the last one, is it? There's no pictures there at all. Well, we'll work this out next time. I'm sure you will want to see more of this. I mean, maybe.
What did our friend mean by lifting the veil? Exactly. If you are worthy, he said. My mother always told me, eat your carrots and you'll see in the dark. We'll have to wait until the 17th century to find one of them on this continent.
And you'll... other ideas? You'll have to wait until the next time I stream this game, which may be tomorrow, because otherwise I'll forget that I need to lick the frog to see the symbols on there. So, do like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this episode of Ian's VR Corner, Streaming Corner, where I've been playing Wanderer. And come back next time when I lick a frog. Thanks for streaming in. I'm considering this for PSVR, says Farabit. Ah, it's very good. It's very good indeed. I can't imagine the visuals being this good on PlayStation VR, but it's well worth it. Hopefully I haven't spoiled too many puzzles for you, though. Because obviously the fun in these games is working out the puzzles. Right. Anyway, I'm off to go and work out what the... is going on in the Platform 32 Discord and see why Carl Bot isn't posting links. If you haven't been to it yet, there is a Platform 32 Discord. And I just recently spruced it right up a bit, I did. It's called Platform 32 Official. There's an invite for it. I don't know how long it lasts or how many people can use it. I forget. But if you do want to join the Platform 32 Discord, there's loads. It's nice and neat now. There was fuck all in it before. But I've made it nice. Thanks for subscribing, Ichinisa. High five to you. Thank you so much. I'm off to go and mop my sweaty VR brow. But yes, I'll be back with more of this soon. So have a great rest of your evening, day, whatever time zone you're in. And don't go licking no frogs. I mean, go lick the frogs. It's going to help that. It's going to help with that thing behind me. Bye.